Bonds.
All right. What I want you to do is take off your glasses, shake out your hair, and say, Mr. Booth, do you know what the penalty is for an overdue book?
Why?
Never mind.
This notch mark here on the occipital is what knocked her unconscious. The hairline fractures weakened the integrity of the cranium and caused it to burst when heated.
So she was hit? With what?
I'll have to take an impression to find out.
How?
Well, I need denture cream and baby powder and a butane lighter, please.
Is that it?
I think so. Yes.